go free, oh, we no go free. Oh, come on, come on, open our roof. We no go free, oh, we no go free. Oh, come on, come on, open our roof.
The host communities of Okomu Oil Company in Ofia Southwest Local Government Area of Edo State comprises of Belebu, Safagbo, Okomu, Waike, Maikolo, among others. Youths and elders of these communities embarked on a peaceful protest they tagged the marginalization and maltreatment by Okomu Oil. They are accusing the oil palm producing company of failing to live up to its corporate social responsibility, the elders and youths, while addressing journalists after a peaceful protest. Accused the company of treating them badly by subjecting them to an untold hardship by blocking the only accessible road linking the communities to Udo.
The company has rather brought sorrow, destruction, and fear to our communities. Okomu Oil Palm Plantation has blocked and locked the only motorable road through our communities to Udo. Military men are positioned day and night to prevent us from using the road to and fro our communities to Udo. All our plea to the MD, Dr. Graham Efa, to reopen the road has fallen on deaf ears. Even government ear is deaf on this. Nigerian army that we pay with our taxes. A foreign company now use the army against us. It is barbaric. Now, the rainy season is drawing close, meaning that we will be completely cut off from the state. Okomu Oil Palm Plantation Company has stopped our women from using the stream for their livelihood activities, such as fishing. In fact, the MD, Dr. Graham Efa, ordered the seizure of all their fishing traps from the stream.
The indigents of these communities also blame the Edo State government for their plight, accusing the state government of enslaving them by selling their farmlands to the company.
Our future is at stake. All free areas allotted to the communities by the Forest Ordinance have been sold to the Okomu Oil Company, and we have nothing to benefit from it.
In terms of employment, nothing. Talking about scholarship, nothing. Everything they promise, they fulfill nothing. Nothing was done. They want to tell us that we should leave our father's land, and they want to overtake the land, and we will not agree.
That road Okomu is claiming is not Okomu Company road. That road is being constructed by the British West Africa timber contractors before Okomu was set up there.
But now, the Okomu company that we have now, presently now, is oppressing us, intimidating us. We don't have good road, we don't have good water.
Agbeda is one of the host communities whom has been demolished by Okomu Oil Company. And just of recent, I think last week, our local farmers' mills, we have been burnt down. A lot has been done to these people.
Reacting to the allegations, the public relations officer of Okomu Oil Palm PLC, Fidelis Olisa, who spoke via telephone, dismissed the allegation. He said there is no rift between the host communities and the company. Uhioze Inarume, AIT News, Okomu.